Rainfall has been making its way in this morning. It will likely be around as we go through the afternoon. You'll notice here on Futurecast, steadiest of the rainfall will be this afternoon and this evening. Overall, we could be looking at over an inch of rainfall before it really lessens early tomorrow morning. You can notice the temperatures slowly climb. It is either side of 40 in the North Country by early this evening, while we'll be in the 40s to maybe even near 50 in a couple of southern spots by late in the day. And the temperatures, if anything, hold steady or even climb by a couple of degrees overnight, with the rainfall winding down to just a couple of sporadic showers by morning. There will be some fog also due to the snow melt that we'll have out there and a light southerly breeze reinforcing the moisture. Notice as we go through the day, temperatures remain mild and there isn't anything more than just a couple of stray showers here and there. But as the cooler air starts to make its way in later Tuesday night and first thing Wednesday morning, there could be a little bit of a stripe of light snow for southern parts of the state, which could total up to a few inches. That system entirely will pull away, and that will bring in the coldest of the air later Wednesday night, Thursday with highs only in the 20s, and Friday with partial sunshine and temperatures back into the 30s. By the time we get into the weekend, a similar system with milder air. Highs will be in the 40s Saturday, a good chance of rain, and then partly sunny skies for the day Sunday as we slip back behind that system as well. So we gradually climb from the upper 30s to upper 40s by later this afternoon. Temperatures hold steady tonight and warm by even a couple of more degrees with just a couple of showers around tomorrow. A little bit of light snow possible for southern parts of the state early on Wednesday morning, and then colder air comes back in for Thursday and Friday.